The Broncos 3-2 in the conference host the 2-2 San Jose State Spartans on a Thursday night, October 8th. Fresh off of the road trip down to Logan, Utah, they're going to get things started in the first set with Sabrin Roberts. This kill makes it 7-7, and that thing, a bullet coming off that cannon of an arm from Roberts. And then Sarah Ball with this beauty of an ace makes it 9-8. The Broncos win the first set 25-22. And then Sarah Ball and Caitlin Oliver back in action again with this block. Get the Broncos rolling in set number two, and then Sabrin Roberts once again with the kill makes it 8-4, and it would never be close again after that. The Broncos win the second set 25-16. Moving to set number three, trying to keep the streak alive. Sierra Nobley with this kill makes it 5-1. She finishes the night with 11, but not to be outdone by her teammate. Sabrin Roberts finishes the game with kill number 13 on the night. The Broncos win set number three 25-12. As the Broncos get a week off before they head down to Reno to take on the Wolfpack of Nevada next Thursday, as they win eight straight sets, four straight games, to improve the conference record now to 4-2.